So what happens if you have a reverse mortgage? Can you obtain one and then outlive the loan? Can you ever get stuck with owing more than the house is worth? Can your heirs ever get stuck with a deficiency judgment if they owe more than the home is worth? The short answer is no, and here's why. In a reverse mortgage, let's pretend like you have a 70-year-old client and they own a home that's worth $400,000 and they owe approximately $200,000 on the loan and they have a $1,500 a month mortgage payment. So again, we come in here with a reverse mortgage. We're gonna refinance the loan that they have and pay this off. We're gonna give them a new $200,000 reverse mortgage in its place that has no monthly mortgage payment due, other than you have to pay your taxes and insurance. You have to stay current on your taxes and insurance. Every month they live there, a interest-only payment accrues to the principal balance. So it's going up in small increments every single month. Now let's pretend like mom and dad live way longer than they should. They live way past their life expectancy, like into their 90s and beyond, and they keep going and it keeps going and it keeps going. And pretty soon they owe $450,000 on a reverse mortgage. But now they've been living there for literally 20 or 25 years, payment free, no monthly mortgage payments all that time. They owe $450,000. And let's take an extreme example. This is probably never going to happen, but let's pretend like it does. Let's pretend like that value of that home doesn't go up one penny in 25 years. Highly unlikely. But let's pretend that 25 years into the future, the house, the value of the home is still worth only $400,000. So literally, in my scenario, they're $50,000 underwater. In the case of a reverse mortgage, that's not a problem because a HECM reverse mortgage, government-insured loan, has what is a non-recourse loan. Non-recourse means you can never owe more than the value of the property. So if you, mom and dad live in there and they pass away and they're 100 years old and they owe more than the value of the home, literally the kids will still get the house. The kids can give the keys back to the lender and walk away and they don't owe one nickel above the value of the home, period. Now, that's probably unlikely to happen, but this loan protects them and it protects their heirs for until they exit the property. They're never going to be held with anything that they owe. What's more likely to happen is the value of this home is probably going to be $650,000 or higher, and mom and dad still probably have $200,000 of equity that the kids or mom and dad get to take with them. But in the event that they owe more than the home is worth, they're always protected. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to give me a call.